light to every kid that's out there. The kid that's hurting feels like nobody cares. Tell him that God can wipe away every tear, and he's right near. And I will say it quite clear, you're here for a reason, you're not a mistake. You're a special creation that God himself made. To the victims of abuse, to every girl that was raped, you can live and be free from your pain. You'll find strength and no longer be ashamed. You can find peace and hope in Jesus' name. You ain't gotta live with this hurt every day. Christ came to give you life in a much better way. To every kid by you now that's full of hate, bitterness, I'll tell him just to give it all away. To the one that came to take all the blame, this is what I'd write, here's what I'd say
about it. Let me tell you this, God is displeased with these rebellious kids. I tell you what I mean, God is after me, man is after green. Man to pay for that, if he don't turn like the pages of a paperback. From his wicked ways, man you better sick, God, you've been sick for days. Matter of fact, you've been sick for years, your sickness is called sinfulness and it's severe. If you die in your sins within the next 6 years or so, you go to hell where the wicked go, oh. And if you're just 6 years old, just know that you ain't got 6 years to blow. Switch ears, switch gears, he'll switch your flow. Just know this ain't fictional, you know?